Okay, and I'm gonna do another video here of World of Warships, and this is my tier 10. Woohoo! Finally got there. Made a little boo-boo. I had a little bit lower resolution there, but anyway, this is the first time playing it. Let's see what it's like. It's gonna be slow. Slow. Anyhow. I'm just wondering what it'll be like to fight at this tier. I just wrecked people the last couple times I played in that 9. It's such a big tank. I'm not even worried about pretty much anything. All the way down to 8s, eh? Okay. Well, this will be interesting. Ever slow. I'm going. Come on.
Good luck, everyone.
Na-na-na-na. Is it ever slow? You have to let go at about 1850. 1840, actually. Super slow. No, it's super slow. Better run now. That hurt.
right, buddy. Oh, not so much, eh?
Not bad for the first fight, which I lost money.
Okay, I gotta go make some money. Let's see here. This is where I gotta play this ship for like half an hour. Alright, let's see here. Leave that on. We'll leave that on. And let's put that on. All right. I'll try this again. This is what you got to do. Once you get the big ship, you got to then make a whole bunch of money. And then you gotta buy parts and upgrades and all this other stuff. So do this battle, and this will just give you an idea. You use a ship like this because it makes you money, right? And then when you're grinding a little bit less. It's still grinding. And all these little cards you see, I got them by, you do these missions and you get little rewards, and I just wait until I got like hundreds of them, and then I just go in and buy. I did, I went and got 17, or what was it, about 10 million in credits that way. Where am I? Middle of nowhere, aimed right at a rock. That's typical of this game. Get around the rock.
No pity, no remorse, no fear.
There we go. Follow me, eh? Yeah, let Mikey go first. I am kind of crazy at this game. Find out where they are. There's one. Just do this. Raining the fire. Hope I don't run into anybody. Hiding in there. That's what you do, you run up, pick a fight and run away. Right, oh wait. Sneaky! Watch this, I'll get a couple shots in there. Same here. Watch this. Hey, buddy. Do that, buddy. Now you're screwed. I'll let this one go, but that's that was the other T10. It was the there's the ship here. Now I'm not German, so I'll say make sure I got the right name. Pruessen. Now let's see what it says about it. A variant of the H-class battleship project. Her primary armament comprised of 8 457mm guns housed in 4 turret mounts. Like, yeah. Oh, isn't this neat? I already got these mounted, eh? That's different. Then what? 57 million? That's craziness. So we get here. Ooh, a lot of money to spend. So I gotta go like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I got 27, so I need to do 20, so I got 13, 12. So I gotta do 3 of these a day. Anyway.